And very good evening to everyone present here. Respected President and his office bearers and all the Rotarians gathered here, I am here before you to share my experience at the Raila camp. First, after inaugurating the Intra Club of Lakshmi School, I was taken to a hall where I was given the opportunity to participate in the Raila camp. First, I didn't really know what it was. But then, after realizing how good the camp was and how inspirational it would be, I really wanted to take the chance and use it fully. It was really the best, as he said, the awesome experience which everyone should get at least once in their lifetime. As Plato said, best victory is to conquer self. The workshop started with a session of icebreaking, the starting point of communication. Of course, communication is an art, from which all other branches such as creativity, leadership, qualities, teamwork, team spirit and arises. I believe in teamwork and experience that throughout the camp. With all new friends from various parts of Tamil Nadu, we were able to communicate very well with them and wanted to bring out the abilities of each and every person. In the cultural event which we had in the camp, we were able to see how creative and how different each person can do with their abilities. We had a lot of time to think about ourselves, our ideas and our aims, how our aims may change through our lives. I was the captain of one of the 10 teams. The name of the team was Tamil Pasanga, and there were 11 members in the team. So on a total there were 111 students and I got 111 new friends. We shared our ideas and our passions. Together we were a team, a very good team. It was a very new experience of being out of home, learning new habits and mannerisms that would make us good leaders in the future, at least good human beings for the nation. Human relations resource planning, which is the need of any organization these days, was discussed in detail. Photography, one of my passions, was discussed very briefly, but yet very interestingly. Behavior, self-consciousness and behaving in a big crowd was very well seen in the camp. In front of a big crowd, everyone can't behave as they like. And this was very well seen in the followers, definitely at one time become leaders. There's always something called time to lead. Thank you.